It's a beautiful day out there. Practice rounds getting underway today, and the weather, while it may not be ideal, is certainly cooperating.
It is cooperating. There was a big difference between yesterday and today, and I will tell you that this morning it was a wee tad chilly, and certainly the fog had settled in, but it burned off slowly throughout the day, and it's really a lovely evening out here right now. A little on the chilly side, perfect for golfing, though. The golfers will love this. If they get this for the rest of the week with very little wind, they will be happy campers for sure. Dan, as you know, putting on an event like this is an enormous undertaking. The USGA and Pebble Beach have literally transformed the course, number one, as well as the area around the course. And for Pebble Beach, it's really been a balancing act. First of all, they've got 156 players that they need to keep happy. They also need to keep spectators entertained and contained to a degree. And then, of course, keeping the USGA happy is paramount as well. The U.S. Open is one of golf's biggest stages, and there are several groups to keep happy, starting with 156 of the world's top golfers. It's not that they're demanding, they just really like things a certain way. Nice accommodations, crowd control, and even little things matter, like the right balls at the practice range.
Yeah, the everyday golfer doesn't quite get to hit his own golf ball, and on the range especially.
And then there are some 35,000 paying customers who will come through these gates every day this week. Making sure that they're happy is a big priority, and the amenities are impressive here. Food, libations, shopping, and of course watching golf on the big screen or on course, it's your choice. But even with all the amenities, there are levels.
This is a sports bar.
Oh, it is. Can anybody go?
Oh, no, you get a pass.
Oh, you had me a special pass. So this isn't going to get me in.
No, for sure.
It doesn't get me very far. But even if you don't have the all-access pass, the Open experience is still a whole lot of fun. Organizers have literally transformed the area. Locals wouldn't even recognize the place. In addition to the complete village that they've built over here, there's all kinds of infrastructure construction as well. Take this overpass, built completely and exclusively for the U.S. Open.
Especially the traffic patterns have been changed, and so people who have lived here for years and years are lost.
As for the USGA, they're all about the course. They want tough but fair, and Pebble has made changes to accommodate.
We've been, for the last year, talking to people about how things are going to be different, how the golf course is going to be different, how traffic is going to be different, letting them know so that they can plan for what they need to do to make sure that they can enjoy the week.
And the players are noticing, especially ones that played in the AT&T just a few months ago.
I was surprised at how firm the fairways are and the ball's rolling and chasing a little bit, and you have to respect the slopes on the greens and on the fairways a lot more now in June with the ball rolling than you would in February.